shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.